Okay, so I didn't expect Trump to win, and just to give my theory on Trump's victory, it's just the guy is essentially a symbol, you know? That sums up a lot about the way people see things. It's just about symbolism. Sometimes a person becomes a symbol, and that's it. It's all about the symbol. So in Trump's case, he's a symbol of progress. He's telling people, "Oh, I'm gonna make things happen. I'm gonna accomplish this. I'm gonna accomplish great things," and people, they made him that symbol. Boom, the end. At that point, it didn't really matter what he said. I thought when he said the Mexicans are raping, I thought, okay, that's a bit extreme. That's too much. You can't win when you say those things. Apparently, you can, because when you're a symbol, it doesn't matter. It hardly matters what you say or what you do. None of that really matters anymore. You know what I'm saying? He's like, Trump is a symbol of not doing politics as usual. And he's a symbol of potential progress and getting things done. And Hillary became a symbol of politics as usual. There we go. You know? At that point, that doesn't matter what you say, unless you're actually changing what these people symbolize, which Hillary Clinton did not do. She never changed that. She never changed what Trump was a symbol of. She never changed what she was a symbol of. You know, so you can sit here and point to how Trump is making these outlandish statements. Doesn't really matter because it doesn't address the symbol at all. That's just something else, you know? Trump, I apparently he needed to say something completely insane and then some in order to actually lose votes. I didn't know. I thought just saying something that cut basically insane was enough. No. You know, he needed a completely insane thing, just beyond insane. You know, so he didn't say that. He said things that were pretty bad, though. Pretty out there. And there you go. You know, so if you want to become like president or something, there's a good route to take, is to really account for symbols, which I would say Hillary Clinton didn't do enough of. That's my theory. Thank you.